Today we are taking the topic ordinate geometry, which is of secondary level. So as you all know that this is called Cartesian plane, in which we have x-axis, y-axis and four coordinates. Now we will play a game in which you have to plot the points by guessing the numbers. So ma'am, you have to plot a point in quadrant 1 and its x-axis is cube root of 27 and y-axis is an even prime number.
Cube root of 27 is as 3 and even prime number as we take 2. Then we move upward. It will... reach here and from y-axis we will take 2 as this and this will plot here. X-axis it is 3 and y-axis it is 2. 3 comma 2.
We can play many such games with students in which we can make out different methods to find out the numbers and then plotting it on the Cartesian plane. And whosoever will do it earlier, that will be the winner of the game. Thank you.
We can add this topic with the other topics of the mathematics and we can solve a lot of problems.